Hello guys and welcome to my channel. My goal with this channel is to help people working online on KDP, or print on demand to scale their business, and save more time by sharing some of the tools that I use, or that I might find, and show you how it can benefit you in growing your business. So, with that being said, the tool that I want to share with you today is a Redbubble automation software that is completely free. The tool I'm talking about is called Redhair, and it's developed by the guy behind Pod Automation, which is a Redbubble Trends website that publishes daily Redbubble trends, and orders them from most searched to least searched. As I was doing some keyword research for Redbubble recently, I got a pop-up promoting an automation software that I never heard of, so I decided to try the software and test how it works. The reason why I decided to share this with you guys is because, even though the software has a free and a paid plan, I really loved the fact that it gives you unlimited uploads for free, meaning that you don't need to pay anything to start automating your uploads to Redbubble, and the only difference worth mentioning between the free and the paid plan is getting access to customer support, which kind of is important, but if you can't afford the paid plan, the free plan will work just fine, and you will never feel limited by it. So, how do you download the software? You can simply head to the link below in the description, and either click on download when the pop-up appears, or press download on the menu, after which you need to choose which plan you prefer and enter your email address to receive the download link. You will receive the download link and a PDF file explaining how to use the software. I highly recommend reading it to familiarize yourself with the interface. Some of the features that I really like on this software are being able to copy design settings from your existing Redbubble designs, and the ability to automate Canva designs with variables right within the software itself, so you can scale your designs and upload them from one place instead of doing it in a different tab, or a different software, and then manually uploading those designs, which would be time-consuming and really agonizing. So to recap, today, I shared with you a tool that I found that might help you scale and automate your Redbubble business, especially if you can't afford the more expensive alternatives out there. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to like it and share it with anyone you know that's struggling with manual uploads to Redbubble, and before leaving, make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon to be notified whenever I make another video. Thanks for watching.